photo, it's so beautiful outside. So glad it's spring.
There's Daddy! There's that stupid bunny that was eating in my garden. And you better keep that bunny out of my way.
My bunny would never do that.
Yes, she will. I saw her.
No, she didn't. Grandma Chicken, that mean old woman, said bad things about Toto.
All to her.
She's gonna do something awful to her. Oh, don't worry about it. What you need to worry about is there's a storm coming. We need to all take shelter. The sky is falling. We're all going into the barn. Run, Dorothy! Ah!
I'm too stressed out to run. I'm worried about Toto.
Where am I? Where's Toto?
You are in Oz. I am Greta the Good Witch. Not all witches are bad. Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
I'm not a witch at all.
Either way, we thank you for killing the Wicked Witch of the East. Your barn landed right on her.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't be sorry. She was awful. This tutu is so tasty and so uncomfortable.
Welcome to my chicken land.
I'm the mayor of the Munchkin Land. Thank you so much for killing the Wicked Witch of the East.
You killed my sister!
Don't worry about her. Follow the yellow brick road to Oz.
I hope Oz can take me home.
That way's nice. Isn't so is that way. I don't know. I don't have a brain.
Do you want to come with us to the Emerald City? Maybe the wizard can give you a brain.
Okay, that sounds grand. Let's go!
What is she saying?
I think her mouth is stuck together from rain.
Grab that oil can and maybe it'll loosen her up. This feels so much better. Thanks a lot. Thank you. I was stuck there for a long time. And I don't have a heart either. Do you think the wizard could help me too?
Sure, let's go.
Who goes there?
We're just on our way to Oz.
Can I maybe come? Because I have no courage.
Sure, you can come with us. Let's go.
I really love your ears. Can I clean them?
But don't clean my ears. That tickles.
We're off to see the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Ooh. Look, there's the Emerald City.
There it is. They're getting close. I better put a spell on the pastor.
sleepy.
I'm so tired, I can barely move. I'm just gonna sleep in this pit.
So am I. What's happening?
Ooh, I'm so tired. I just need to lay down and clean my feet.
Magic Rooster, go wake them up. Wake up, Toto. We only have a little bit further to go. Let's go, let's go. We're almost there. Run, run.
Let's go. The grass is getting tall, but I can still see.
I can see it from here, and I don't have a brain.
I'll get you! Stay away from us! Go away!
I'm strutting! Everyone will die from my apparently good looks. Run!
Run!
Now let's get to the Emerald City.
Knock, knock, knock.
Who goes there? Nobody can get in here.
We need to see the wizard. Can we come in?
Oh, I guess so, but you gotta get dressed up first.
We look so good.
This bow is very itchy, but I still look fabulous.
I think we look ready to see the wizard.
I am the great and powerful Oz. What do you want to see me for?
Can you send me home? Can you help me?
I need a brain. Can you help me?
I need some courage to protect the forest. Can you help me?
I need a heart. Can you help me?
Yes.
Yay.
But you have to do something for me. Bring me the evil witch's halter.
Okay, if that's what we have to do.
What is going on? I'm melting, melting, melting!
There's the halter! Grab it, let's go!
Ah, why are you back bothering me?
We brought you the halter.
How did you get it? I thought you would never make it back alive. I can't be bothered with all this stuff.
But you said you would help us.
Yeah. About that.
Come on, help us!
Please, I need courage to protect the forest.
But you had to help us.
It's a big fat pig!
You're a pig! A pot-bellied pig!
You're a big fat pig! You're a terrible wizard.
Yes, I am a terrible wizard, but I'm not a terrible pig. I am really, 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 really sorry.
I need a brain, gobble, gobble, gobble.
Okay, you've always had a brain, though. Here's a diploma to show your smarts.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm on audition now.
Thank you so much. I am so glad and proud of myself.
What am I gonna do? I need courage. Can you to protect the forest? Can you help me?
Well, actually, you've had a courage all this time. Here's a medal to show your courage, because you've helped your friends.
Thank you very much. It's very shiny. I feel braver now. Woo! Woo!
You're very welcome.
Well, what about me? I need a heart. What am I gonna do?
Oh, you've had a heart this whole time. You've helped your friends and cared for them.
That's great, but how am I supposed to get home?
I can't help you with that.
I can't help you with that part. I'm so sorry.
You've had the power to get home this whole time. What are you talking about? Just click your hooves and say there's no place like home. 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 What just happened? Was that a dream? Am I back home? I just had the weirdest dream and all of you were there.
Thank you.